when we did the camera test for the movie and I saw Cate in the full hair and makeup and wardrobe for the first time, that kind of says everything. I mean, who wouldn't be just blown away by her? She's just this, like, goddess, you know? She's just this magnificent creature. And I think Therese has probably never really seen anyone like her before.